hopscotch up the block. Old man preaching, no one listen. Mississippi vanilla sundae, hot fudge, rainbow sprinkles, ice cream dripping on your fingers, talking all the fixes. Fridays, house parties, Saturdays, something different. Every Sunday, it's like we ended up in grandma's kitchen. Couldn't wait to go outside, always seemed like mom's bitching. Now that I'm a little older, now I see those times were different. Just trying to protect the son, now I wish I would've listened. Probably wouldn't live so hard, probably would've died in prison. Probably wouldn't have wrote that chapter, never would've did that sentence. Now I seek the hereafter, hoping
just
God is
wanna
ever
go back. Just wanna go back. Just wanna go back. Just wanna go back.
Pops died, I was 12. Moms did it by herself, stood by a nigga's side, even in and out of jail. I wanted to be more than just a little thug in front of the corner store, hustling my little drugs. But circumstances is that I was born a king, left here to look after my sister and the royal queen. Black gates, fire escapes, crack heads, loud neighbors, 5 percenters said it was all and now latest. Pulled two in one night, they ain't even like each other. They used to fight each other, now they trying to wipe each other. Wop tapes, glue tapes, Ron G, Kid Capri, Panasonic, bumping my rocket, Eric B. Valleys or some Britishes, mock neck, suede fronts, lamb's breath, Intica, way before the Haze Dutch. This is how we grew up, trying to get the crew up. You was in the hood on the step of kids too much.
In the back row, sleeping, daydreaming, love letters, pencil fights, go-karts, pedal bikes. It was just a simple fight, nobody had to lose their life. Things was different back in the day when I was growing up. You ain't need to tote no gun to show that you was tough enough. Sugar rushes, brain freezes, school clothes, new sneakers, freaking with the baddest cheerleader in the back. Niches, crosswords, brain teasers, freeze tag, manhunt. Couldn't wait for your uncle come so you can store run. Candy bags, toy guns, probably was the best idea. It was all good then, but now we play with real ones. Before we used to let them live, now they screaming kill them. Selling death to our kind just to make a killing. Can't explain it how it is, but damn, I miss the feeling. If this was back way back then, we would just be chilling.
I remember all them.